Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Or the vacuum could get the 1-2. Could be worse.
Shut that big mouth of yours.
Don't stick your nose in.
He's got a blade.
I study my
Stop
own thing
running,
now.
Stop running, you fat slime ball. Keep away from me, you bastard.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
You double, dummy! Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares.
Hey, look, you're
talking
to me! He's here, man. He's here every day, man. Move!
Thank you.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, eh? Clap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
¿Qué te pasa, pana? ¿Te gustan los viejos?
Hey, mister, don't get so close.
Oye, Sonny Boy, estoy caminando, watch it.
Get it moving.
Taking my pants off her.
Oh, my medication is playing up.
You need a drink, sweetheart? Don't worry about it.
You got ID?
Tengo maneras, muchachito. La juventud está en el piso. Increíble.
Wow, I have died and gone to heaven.
Oh, yeah. My driver left me here?
The rain. She's très wet this time of the year.
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig that is propriété de la gouvernement français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! Oh, yeah, well. They followed you here!
Shoot
them! You got to do better!
Hospital!
Don't run away from me! Come here!
Get off me!
Move a muscle, chump!
Damn.
Shoot him!
You not seeing me there?
Thank you.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the
way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
Where is this? You think enough?
Thank you. must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
I say no to that, man. This is what I call serious business. Oye, chico, eso no pude ser. Every time with you, man. Always something, man. Es que no me lo creo, man. We are the big bang, man.
Get in there,
get him
cut down!
I live! Take heads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?
Thank you.
It's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
One way out of this one, man.
It's a deal. To help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone. Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut
for
up! Me. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one! You follow him from his apartment. And you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
You're gonna get in the face.
This is not here.
I'm starting my own thing now.
What did the
Somebody
boss say?
Called him a sweaty
no,
dwarf.
I can't eat all those charity kids. Not anything to
hey, 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 hey,
too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Hey, driver.
You in the way!
Oh,
This is why I stay inside. Hey, I thought we were even. How about using a...
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Watch yourself, tough guy.
Hey, carpaccio, man!
Hold that piece of shit! Hello, Granddad. You better keep on running, asshole!
Yo, come on, square to that!
Thank you.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that in school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No. I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream. A faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pigeon!
I think your pigeons are back. It's only 11.
drop at 10, 19, 10 drop, light smoke.
Find me at the boat, huh?